Monday, June 3rd, 9:51 a.m.
Oh, I want to be fat. I want to be...
Wait, I already am fat. Look at that. Look at this book. All right, ready?
Yeah. 2:22 on the dot.
Holy sh... Dude.
Have you ever weighed this much?
No. Never in my life. Yeah. No wonder I'm like breathing heavy when I walk to the bar.
Okay. Start weight. What you want to accomplish in these 12 weeks? What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
I want to lose fat in my gut, on my thighs, because my thighs are huge. My arms. Well, obviously there's no such thing as select. What's it called?
Oh, spot reduction.
Spot reduction.
No, there isn't.
But I know where my fat goes, and it always goes to my stomach and my thighs and my butt.
Mm-hmm.
So I know that's probably where I'm going to start losing the majority of the weight.
Mm-hmm. And stretch marks.
Yeah, stretch marks.
You want stretch marks there?
I have very sensitive skin, and I got stretch marks everywhere.
It's okay. It's natural, girl.
Yeah.
You're a natural queen. And me, I just want to stop being a fat alcoholic. I'm just kidding. I'm not fat. I'm just an alcoholic.
I support it.
What do you prefer, a fat boyfriend or an alcoholic boyfriend?
Fat boyfriend. I already have both.
What are your macros? Tell the people.
It is...
Fat,
120 protein, 165 carb. And it's like 1580 calories a day.
1580?
Yeah.
Damn. Sorry, that guy. Damn. The guy that did the weigh-in. Black guy.
He's like, damn.
He's like, say it again.
Damn.
You excited for this cut?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's get it fucking started. Talking about acclimation, proper acclimation, and it's gonna be used for any exercise you're gonna be doing. I'm doing it on a squat today because we're working out squats today. So it's gonna be 85% of my one rep max for 4 sets of 3 reps. So my one rep max right now is 435. So 435 times 85%, which puts me at 370 pounds. Now this is a tip for you. I want you to treat every single warm-up set as if they were real like weight, as if I was doing 370 just now. So I'm not just gonna do the bar, one plate, two plate, three plate, boom, hit 370. No, you wanna acclimate. It's a big word, okay? That's a $5 word. You wanna acclimate up to that weight, because if you take jumps too quick to your working weight, you're not gonna be prepared for that load. I mean, it also depends on what level you're on. For me, that's too big of a jump. For other people who are like squatting like 700, that's nothing. That's nothing, okay? So go at your pace. Don't let it be too small of a jump either, where you're doing a 45, a 25, and then a 10, and then a 5, and then another 45. Does that make sense? Too big of a jump and too small of a jump, and you could be either too tired or not properly warmed up enough, if you catch my drift. Come on, y'all. Let's get it. Lucas, how many reps? I'm warming up. How do I know? How do I know, though? I got you. Okay, here's what you do. You gauge it, okay? nothing but what?
Lightweight baby.
Yeah, we...
Okay.
Was that a question?
Yeah.
How'd that feel? So when you warmed up, did you acclimate as well?
Yes.
Why?
So I can warm up.
So you can warm up. So it's healthy for your joints, tendons, your muscles, blood flowing, right?
Yep.
What happens if you just threw on that 135? What would happen?
You're gonna injure yourself.
The hospital will be outside for you, or the ambulance will be outside for you, right?
Yeah, because I'm a little bitch.
All right, guys, we finished up the workout, and where are we now?
Tarjay,
getting pizza. Alright, so this is California Pizza Kitchen pizza. They got a variety of flavors, barbecue, Hawaiian, margarita, the works, Sicilian. The reason these are my favorite is because the macros on these bad boys are so good. For the whole pizza, 32 grams of fat, 101 carb, and 47 protein. Hot damn!
Hot diggity dog!
And wow, look at that deliciousness. Hawaiian recipe, so good. That's gonna complete the video for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, leave a thumbs up anyway. I'm gonna go make love to this pizza. Peace. Right? Look what you got. Damn, you got two of those?
Yeah, I can fit two.
You can fit two?
Yeah.
Damn.